Listen. Listen. You can hear a moose growling, if you will. Warning Sue to get back. I think she's got a calf. See a bear, but I don't want to disturb this animal. I'm trying to figure out why it didn't move. Spook out. I think it's got a cat. Yep. There they go. They're not happy. Sorry. The hair is up on the back of the neck, and they're trying to stay in the trail. We'll give them a little time. Sue's getting very familiar with moose. Can you hear that moose growling? Sue is definitely keeping her distance. Trail that I'm on. I'll try not to spook them. Stay tuned.